this tutorial, we're going to save our HTML page as a template so that there's consistency as per the specification. So file, and we'll put save as template. Okay, so we are going to call it DT template. Save, and you can see now that there is a new page that has been added. So there's certain things that we need to do because it's a template. So we are going to insert an object, and it's going to be an editable region. So this is going to be the subheading, and in this cell it is going to be your main information. Slightly different this time, we're going to have an editable region over where we have the navigation bar, so that actually we can put different navigation buttons on different pages. Okay, so that's going to be slightly different on a hierarchical. And then you can do things like inserting an image. So I've saved a heading for my page. It's up to you how you create it. There's cool text or 3D text animation, but just decide upon your high style. Alright, so we have now saved our template, and you can see it in the templates folder. We've got our editable regions that will allow us to make changes on each of the different pages.